Hello everyone, welcome to HW News. The farmers' protest has been going on for the last 70 days in India. Lakhs of farmers have camped around the borders of Delhi, demanding a complete repeal of the three farm laws passed by the central government. While the protests have been going on for several months now, it is creating ripples in the international community. On Tuesday, the protest received the support of two international personalities, Hollywood singer Rihanna and Norway's 18-year-old climate activist Greta Thunberg have spoken in support of the farmers' protest. Pop singer Rihanna took it to Twitter and asked why it was not being discussed. Earlier, Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau had also supported the farmers' movement. However, India slammed him and said it is the country's internal matter. Now, with both Rihanna and Greta Thunberg extending their support, more people from international community may raise the issue. Let's look at who is Greta Thunberg. Greta Thunberg was voted as the Person of the Year by Time magazine last year. She has spoken on the issue of climate change at UN. She reached the US by boat for this protest. The 18-year-old climate activist has been championing the cause for the last few years and has inspired many other teenagers in several other countries to join the movement. Greta on Tuesday tweeted about farmers' protest and wrote, "We stand in solidarity with the farmers' protest in India." Her tweet has garnered 183,900 likes and 78,000 retweets at the time of the shooting this video. Now, what did Rihanna say? 32-year-old pop star Rihanna is originally from Barbados in the West Indies. The pop singer has several hits on her name. At the moment, she has US citizenship. On Tuesday, Rihanna wrote on social media in support of the farmer movement, tagging hashtag farmers protest and asking, "Why are we not talking about this? That is the farmers movement." Her tweet has garnered more than 550,000 likes and 248,000 retweets so far. Meanwhile, US Vice President Kamala Harris's niece, Mina Harris, has also tweeted about farmers' protest. She wrote, "It is no coincidence that the world's oldest democracy was attacked not even a month ago, and as we speak, the most populous democracy is under assault. This is related. We all should be outraged by India's internet shutdowns and paramilitary violence against farmers' protest." Lily Singh, widely popular YouTuber and talk show host, shared Rihanna's tweet as well and said that, "Thank you so much, Rihanna. This is humanity issue," with a hashtag, "I stand with farmers." Further on, Amanda, a very popular American vlogger and actress having over 45 million followers across various social media platforms, posted on her Instagram account about the farmers' protest. Sharing a black and white image of elderly ladies at the protest site, she said, "The world is watching. You don't have to be Indian or Punjabi or South Asian to understand the issue. All you have to do is care about humanity. Always demand freedom of speech, freedom of press, basic human and civil rights, equity and dignity for workers." Ugandan climate justice activist also came up in support of the agitating farmers. She wrote multiple tweets amplifying the plights of protesting farmers. In one of her tweets, she said, "The people united will never be defeated." American actor John also had already tweeted multiple times in support of the farmers protesting in India. Khaled Bedoun, an associate professor of law at the University of Arkansas School of Law and senior affiliated faculty at the University of California, Berkeley, has also tweeted multiple times in support of the agitating farmers and questioning the Modi government. Meanwhile, the Ministry of External Affairs said resorting to sensationalist social media hashtags and comments, especially by celebrities and known public figures, is neither accurate nor responsible. It said it is unfortunate to see vested interest groups trying to enforce their agenda on these protests and derail them. Before rushing to comment on such matters, we would urge that the facts be ascertained and a proper understanding of the issue at hand must be undertaken. The temptation of sensationalist social media hashtags and comments, especially when resorted to by celebrities and others, is neither accurate nor responsible. This is what the Ministry of External Affairs statement said. Now, the official statement also used two hashtags, that is hashtag India Together and hashtag India Against Propaganda. This statement was shared by most of the sitting cabinet ministers. Now, surprisingly enough, a lot of Bollywood celebrities whose silence was questioned on the farmers' protest also tweeted in support of Ministry of External Affairs statement. Actors like Akshay Kumar, Ajay Devgan, Anupam Kher, Sunil Shetty, filmmaker Karan Johar, producer Ekta Kapoor have called for unity in their tweets. Sharing a statement by the External Affairs Ministry on the matter, Akshay Kumar wrote in a tweet on Wednesday that farmers constitute an extremely important part of our country and the efforts being undertaken to resolve their issues are evident. Let us support an amicable resolution rather than paying attention to anyone creating differences. Now, this is what Akshay Kumar tweeted. Karan Johar, who restricted his replies to his tweet, wrote on Twitter that we live in turbulent times and the need of the hour is prudence and patience at every turn. Let us together make every effort we can to find solutions that work for everyone. Our farmers are the backbone of India. Let us not let anyone divide us. Ekta Kapoor, on the other hand, wrote, let's stand united against any propaganda. Together we can and we will. Ajay Devgan, meanwhile, tweeted, don't fall for any false propaganda against India or Indian policies. It is important to stand united at this hour without any infighting. Sunil Shetty, on the other hand, wrote, we must always take a comprehensive view of the things as there is nothing more dangerous than half-truths. Interestingly enough, one of these celebrities, Sunil Shetty, has tagged BJP leader in his tweet. Well, this entire incident now looks like international community speaking up in support of the farmers' protest, whereas Bollywood celebrities backing the government. Where will it go now? That remains to be seen. For more news and updates, you can log on to www.hwnews.in. Do let us know what you think in the comment box below. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter. Thank you.
जब हमने HW News Network की नींव डाली थी, तब हमने ये ठाना था कि न्यूज और इंफॉर्मेशन ये लोगों तक फ्री पहुंचनी चाहिए, मुफ्त पहुंचनी चाहिए, और हम आज भी ये वचन पर कायम है। पर जैसे आपको मालूम है, न्यूज चैनल चलाने के लिए पैसों की जरूरत है, तो हमको सबको न्यूज फ्री पहुंचाने के लिए कुछ मेंबर्स और कुछ सपोर्टर्स की जरूरत है।
जी हाँ, मेरी आप सबसे गुजारिश कि आप सब HW News हिंदी की मेंबरशिप को ग्रहण करें। ये सदस्यता स्वैच्छिक है, यानी कि आप अपनी मर्जी के मुताबिक इसे ग्रहण कर सकते हैं, क्योंकि अगर आप इसे ग्रहण नहीं भी करते तब भी आपको HW News हिंदी के तमाम कार्यक्रम मिलते रहेंगे। मगर अगर आप चाहते हैं कि आजाद न्यूज जो है वो मजबूत हो, अगर आप चाहते हैं कि वो न्यूज जो सत्ता से सवाल पूछती है वो मजबूत हो, तो जरूर बने HW News हिंदी के सदस्य।
जो लोग हमारे 89 रुपए प्रति महीने वाले कार्यक्रम से जुड़ेंगे
उनके लिए HW News का बैच विच मिलेगा। साथ ही साथ उन लोगों को हमारे एक्सक्लूसिव पोल्स में भी शामिल होने का मौका मिलेगा। इसके अलावा हमारा जो दूसरा मेंबरशिप कार्यक्रम है वो 199 रुपीज प्रति महीने का है, यानी कि 199 रुपए प्रति महीने। और इस प्रोग्राम में हमारे जो मेंबर्स हैं उन्हें 99 रुपए के प्रोग्राम वाले सभी चीजें तो मिलेंगी। इसके अलावा बिजनेस से जुड़ी हुई बातें भी हम करेंगे। हमारे एक्सपर्ट अखिलेश भार्गव से आप बिजनेस से जुड़े हुए अपने सवाल भी पूछ सकते हैं। हम उम्मीद करेंगे कि आप इस निष्पक्ष पत्रकारिता की राह में हमें पूरी तरह से योगदान देंगे।
अब खबरें पाइए सबसे पहले हमारे मोबाइल न्यूज एप्लीकेशन पर। एंड्रॉइड या iOS प्लेटफॉर्म पर जाइए, HW News नेटवर्क को सर्च कीजिए, डाउनलोड कीजिए और अपनी सुविधा अनुसार भाषा का चयन कीजिए। खबरों की भीड़ में अपने काम की खबर पाते रहिए।
अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो आप इसे शेयर करें, फेसबुक पर हमारे पेज को लाइक करें, ट्विटर पर हमें फॉलो करें, YouTube पर जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें ताकि आपको हमारे हर खबर की अपडेट मिलती रहे।